I'll have you know that I barely remember anything that happened between us last night.
Okay, cool. So why are you tripping?
Because your mom, your mommy, she's my boss.
And you think I'm gonna tell her?
I don't know what the f*** you're gonna do. Look, I don't know you.
Okay, yo, take a breath. All right, we were drunk. We made out at a party. The world will continue to turn. Everything's good. It's cool.
You're enjoying this, aren't you?
I can't lie. I am happy to see you again.
No. No, 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 no. That thing you're doing, don't do that. This is my career, you have to stop.
I'm just here to keep my head down so I can get the hell out of here. So you ain't gotta worry about me, okay?
I read about this, about your generation. You guys are spoiled and ungrateful and entitled. Yeah, okay, I know what this is.
And I read about 40-plus-year-old professional single black women being bitter and mean, but I always thought it was a stereotype.
No, those are Tyler Perry movies.
You would fit in perfectly. Have a good one, ma'am.